everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Niranjana from Leotales and today we will be reviewing a brand new makeup launch by Nykaa and it is the Huda Beauty Contour and Strobe Lip Set. You guys must have already seen this in my US haul. I got this from the US for $25 last month. This is priced at 2,350 rupees in India on Nykaa and this was launched on September 1st. So this is basically a lip set or kit that contains three products: a liquid lipstick, a lip strobe or lip gloss, and finally a lip contour or a lip liner. And the liquid lipstick shade corresponds to the shade of the tin, also the color of the tin. So I think in total 5 or 6 shades are available and I could spot 4 of them on Nykaa yesterday. So this is definitely a novelty product and this deserves to be reviewed as well. So keep on watching to know if this is a hit or miss. The tin itself is very pretty to look at. It's a metallic tin and it has that natural shine to it. You can easily carry it with you because it is sleek and it is a good decor piece also. You can just keep it on your table once you finish it, and you can use it for storage also. And the shade combination that I went with is Trophy Wife and Shameless. And once you open the box, this is how the inner packaging looks like. There is one, which is the lip contour, that is in the shade Trophy Wife. Then step 2, which is the liquid lipstick in the shade Trophy Wife. And finally step 3, lip strobe in the shade Shameless. So the packaging itself is so luxurious and I like the fact that it's easy to take it, like to take the pencil out of the box. I like that design innovation there. So the first product in the box is the lip contour and this is how the lip liner looks like. It is a 1.2 gram product. It is rather very smooth, it doesn't tug your lips and the color payoff is really good in one swipe. So this is how Trophy Wife lip liner or lip contour looks like. It is a beautiful shade nevertheless, and on the lips also it glides pretty easily, it doesn't tug, and even with some lip gloss on it will give you a smooth finish. And yeah, it's not, since it is not a dark color, it blends well with your lipstick as well. Next we have is the star, which is the liquid lipstick, and this is how the liquid lipstick looks like. It has a frosted body and yet you can see the color, and there's a shade indication at the back side as well which says Trophy Wife. And this is how the applicator looks like. It's a very convenient applicator. It's a bit thin so you will get a good precision also. This is how the swatch looks like. Now that is a beautiful color, a very beautiful nude for I think most of the skin tones, maybe not for the deeper skin tones, but yeah, otherwise it's a very beautiful shade and it glides smoothly on the lips also. Even if you have dry lips, the good thing is that it doesn't tug your lips, it doesn't accentuate your dry lines, it just glides smoothly on your lips. And I love, love, love how it looks on my lips, and the color payoff is also very, very good. It hides the pigmentation well and the color as such is so pretty. Step number 3 will be the lip strobe or the gloss, and this is how the lip strobe looks like. It is a transparent bottle and you can see the lip gloss shade, and at the back side there is shade indication. And this particular shade, Shameless, it is good because it goes on with a lot of shades. It has a rose gold kind of finish with some shimmers on it. So if not with the Trophy Wife, you can pair it up with most of the shades. And this is how the swatch looks like. It has a rose gold color and it has some very tiny shimmers. It will not be some over the top look on your lips. A very beautiful matured kind of shimmers. It will be good for a party wear also. And the good thing about the gloss is that it doesn't have that sticky feeling to it. It does feel a bit slimy, but it doesn't feel sticky. So yeah, it's very comfortable on the lips. Once you wear it, it's sort of comfortable and the shine is not too much also. So it kind of gives you a very beautiful daytime as well as nighttime kind of look. Thank you. very specific feature of the lipstick is that, before getting started, the liquid lipstick has a chocolatey vanilla-like fragrance. I like the fragrance very much. It is so sweet. And once you apply on your lips, it doesn't have any sort of cosmetic taste. It doesn't even feel like you have something on your lips. It's very comfortable, no taste, and it's good. I feel that the kit is sort of a clear winner. First of all, liquid lipsticks are extremely drying on my lips, and I'm so in love with this particular formula of Huda Beauty. It is comfortable on your lips. Even after maybe like 2 or 3 or 4 hours, it doesn't really crumble or accentuate your dry lines. It sort of sets into a very comfortable lipstick on your lips. You don't even feel like, you know, there is something on your lips. It is very, very lightweight, and that is one thing I love about the formula. Even the lip liner doesn't give any drying feeling on the corner, and also the gloss or the lip strobe, it doesn't have that sticky feeling, as I said. So overall, once all the three are applied on your lips, it feels extremely comfortable and you are good for at least 4 to 5 hours. If you drink or eat in between, it does transfer a bit, but still there will be some shade left on your lips and it wouldn't look very patchy or anything. And even if you want to reapply also, it is very easy. Well, the staying power, the waterproof, transfer proof, these things, I'm pretty impressed with the range. Such things cannot be avoided when it comes to liquid lipstick unless it is fully matte. So overall, I feel that the contour and strobe kit, at least in this particular shade combination, Trophy Wife, does live up to the claims, and I like this one. It could be a bit expensive at 2,350 rupees, but considering the case, it can also be a good gifting option, and you're getting three products from Huda Beauty. Yeah, not exactly full size, but they're as good as full size, and they are, you wouldn't really finish a 7ml lipstick that soon as you think, whereas a 1.9ml, you have a better chance at finishing it. So I feel that overall, this lip kit was worth buying. I've tried this a number of times since I bought it last month, and every time I like how it feels on my lips and how it kind of suits my skin tone and how it goes well with a lot of outfits. So for me, this kit is definitely a thumbs up, and I would recommend you guys, if you guys like buying cute stuff, if you haven't tried Huda yet, if this is going to be your first Huda purchase, then the lip kit can definitely be considered. I'm sure you're going to like this. So that's it about this video. I hope this video was helpful to you. We will meet soon with another video. Until then, take care. Bye.